My name is Jessie Hinker, and I'm from Glenwood Springs, Colorado. When I first arrived at Brio-Medical, I was in excruciating pain, and I was terrified for my life. I didn't know what to expect or what to think, but everyone here made me feel so comfortable and helped me immediately within walking in the doors to be comfortable and know that I was going to be okay and actually to give me hope. In 2020, I found a lump on my breast and went into the doctor and had testing done, found out I had breast cancer, got a mastectomy, and had two rounds of chemo, which, you know, didn't do my body very good. And then I ended up having to quit at two. And then I ended up getting reconstructive surgery, but I had neck pain ever since. We just kind of thought it was from having the implants, from the reconstruction. My doctor put it off and didn't want to do any scans, didn't think anything was wrong, just said it was probably from the implants. And I pushed and pushed, and 2 years later found out that it had gone to my neck and skull. And so we now had to reevaluate. I was in so much pain, level 12. I was desperate, didn't know what to do. And so one of my girlfriends told me about the Brio clinic that helped save her friend's life from Lyme's disease. And she sent me all the information on Brio clinic through a text message. And I did not think twice. I literally just clicked on it, called it, and had an appointment with Dr. Labonte within 2 hours and was driving here 3 days later. Just talking to Dr. Labonte, the things that she said, the way that she talked, just sold me instantly. The way she talked to me, I just felt this connection to her, and it just felt right. I have no idea. God just called me, told me, and it just happened so naturally. And you guys had space, and it was perfect. I didn't do any other research. I just came and just knew it was gonna work. Yes, absolutely. My condition has shown improvement. I would say within like 4 or 5 weeks of starting here, my pain subsided a ton. I just started feeling better in general, like other parts of my body, not just, you know, having the disease that I had, just my body in general, inflammation, and I have vitiligo, and I feel like I'm getting the color back in my vitiligo. I felt better instantly, actually, just being in this place, to be honest. You know, I feel really, really well taken care of as well. So my favorite treatment, which people think I'm crazy, and now a bunch of patients here call me the hypothermia queen, I loved it. I have talked several people into actually doing it. It's definitely very mind over matter, but for what it does and the benefits are amazing. My first treatment, my pain went away. It's my favorite one so far is the hypothermia. So coming to Scottsdale was pretty amazing. I love it here. The heat, the desert, it's beautiful. The sunsets, the birds, the palm trees, everything is just so zen. And I feel like just healing in itself, you know, just being in Scottsdale, the people are wonderful. Brio Medical has saved my life, and the nurses here, the staff, everyone cares so much. Every single day you walk in the door, they care and they ask you how you feel, and they genuinely care. And I genuinely care as well. We're all a family, I believe. Even the patients, we all check in on each other. If we don't see someone, we, you know, want to know where they are, what's going on. And then, you know, and I feel like we became a family that it's going to be really hard not to see them every day and check in, you know, in a way. They make sure that not only feel good, but you're mentally okay as well. You know what I mean? Like, they want to make sure that you feel okay, mentally okay, and they'll hug you if they think there's something wrong. They'll pull you aside if they think there's something wrong. And I think there's just something to them working their tails off to make you feel good about yourself. You know, anywhere else, you don't really get that. you're just a standard, just come in through the door and let's just go and let's check your vitals and let's get to the next patient. And here it's not like that. They'll spend 20, 30 minutes talking to you and it's amazing. Here I have hope. Every single day when I come in, I know I'm gonna be cured and I know that I'm gonna be okay. And since being here, I actually had to go to the hospital. I suffered a small stroke and I was in the hospital and they were asking me when I was gonna go home to be on palliative care and that I was gonna be on hospice and pretty much die within the week. And it was the scariest thing. And I was in there and I just felt like a typical person just walking in the door and they want to get me out. And then I just could not wait until Monday morning when I could come into Brio and be here. And as soon as I walked in the door, everyone was like, how was it going? How was your weekend? You know, and they had no idea that I'd spent it, you know, in the hospital. And they just gave me hope and made me feel like I was okay and I was a normal human being. And I went into Dr. Kim's office and sat down and I just said, you know, the doctors were making me feel like I had 4 days to live. And he was like, you're going to be okay. You're fine. You're going to beat this. You're going to win. You're going to, you know, be okay. And to have a doctor say that to you, you don't do that. Like, they don't do that. They don't give you that hope. So being here, they give you hope. And they feel like they're going to cure you. Really. I know we can't cure everybody, but they at least make you feel like you're going to be. The way I feel now compared to when I got here is night and day. I feel incredible going home. I have a plan when I go home. When I first got here, I had no idea what was going to happen. I was so sick and in so much pain. And really, I had no hope, you know, going from, you know, conventional medicine saying, you know, you could have, I can't tell you how many days left you have to live, to now being here and being so hopeful and feeling so wonderful. I'm like, I cannot wait to go home and go on my Peloton bike and I can't wait to see my friends and go on walks. And, you know, I have so much energy and my markers are going down. They were, you know, rising and now they're just dropping and feeling energy and feeling so hopeful and just having so much gratitude towards life right now and my future. I know it's a bright, bright, beautiful future. What I would say to someone that's never heard of Brio-Medical or alternative medicine is you have to look outside the box. You have to question your doctors. You have to question everybody. This is your body. This is, you know, if someone's telling you something about your life, you need to be the one that says, actually, this is my life. I need to take it into my own hands and I need to see what there is out there for myself other than just this one doctor or just this one hospital. There's so many treatments and there's so many things out there. You just have to look for it. And once you do, your eyes are open and it is beautiful. And there's so many things that you can do. And Brio being one of them is the best, if you ask me, for something like that. You have it all in one little spot. Thank you for saving my life. Thank you for, giving me hope, and thank you for showing me that doctors aren't just people that you sit down in their chair and they give you your diagnosis and that's what's happening and you stick to that plan and that's it. I like that I got to come here and question. Pretty much I got to get 4 different doctors' opinions about one single situation and all of them had such great answers and such great ideas, and putting them all together has became me and how I am healed is the way I believe. So 4 things coming into one, it's a beautiful thing.